Hey you guys, welcome back to another YouTube video with Legend Lachey on Unbothered. I still haven't gotten a theme song down yet or an intro video, but I'm working on it. So good news, I'm getting a whole lot more comfortable with talking on the camera to myself and to y'all. So I'm pretty excited to show y'all what I got today. This video is not going to be as busy, I guess, as all my other ones. I'm going to kind of keep it simple today. And I'm going to start with, first off, happy Friday. Happy Friday. I did the raffle last week. Didn't really have too many people enter, so it wasn't hard finding a winner. And the winner is, drumroll, my best friend, PRESLI J. Yep, it'd be like that, you know? She paid the price, she did did the requirements. There it goes. So she gets to pick her own free service of her choice that I offer, or product, or whatever her little heart desires. So I'm excited for her. Congratulations. What else? Oh, I love my little outfit I got on today. I don't know why, it just looks so cute to me. What else? I am officially at like 175, approaching 180 in my weight, and I love it. If you know me, I'm tall, and I'm trying to be like thick, like slim, thick, still like real stallion-like. I'm working on it. So that's that. Oh, shout out to Simone for doing my twist out. I love it. This is my first time getting it, you know, just falling in my face. But I'm fucking with it. I love it. It's Friday. So guess what, you guys? That means it's boutique of the week. But this particular boutique, I don't know if guys like to call it boutiques, but this clothing line that I've been eager to buy from, that I finally have, is from Deon Price. And his line is called Normany Weston. I am excited. So I will be doing my fashion shows that I do for the clothing lines. So I definitely will not hold that back. So I'm going to sit up here and show y'all what I got. I'm gonna show y'all what I got. I didn't do this last week for House of Noel, and I truly apologize. So, you know, I'm gonna show y'all. He pulled up to me, you guys, and I bought it. Look at the bags. Look at the bags. I got bags. Okay. I'm excited. Okay. First piece that I got, that I had to get. I don't even work out like that, but I'm about to start. Is this a wonderful two-piece? Look, the sports bra. Yes. And it comes with matching leggings. Yes, you guys. So I got my top. I was originally going to get a large, but seeing how I'm spreading a little bit quicker than what I thought, he gave me a large in the top. Yes, and an extra large in the bottom. So I suggest, if you don't plan on gaining any weight, go ahead and pick the size that you feel fits best. I went up one size just because, yeah, I'm going up in weight. So we're just gonna, and it doesn't run small, but it's very fitted, you know. But I love this outfit. I cannot wait till you guys see me in it. So yes, here it is. I love it. I'm tall, I'm 5'10", it goes all the way down to my ankles, comes up a little bit below my belly button, and my top, I don't really have cleavage like that, so it doesn't, like, you know, do all of that, but it does fit how I need it to. So I'm excited for that outfit. And in the second outfit, I did. This is a jacket. I want to say I got a large. Yeah, I got a large in mine. So here it is, you know. It's really, really nice. I love it. We all love windbreakers. You can't never go wrong with windbreakers. Look, it's in a logo. All of it. It even says RIP. Kobe Bryant. So, yeah. I'm excited. I'm really excited. And then the bottoms are also large. So they fit to the size. I kind of know I'm a large, so I got the large. It is kind of stretchy, so if you feel like it's a little fitted when you try it on, you can probably go up a size. I'm not gonna say it runs small because it truly fits me, if that makes sense. For them to be sweatpants and sweatpants to truly fit you is a different type of fit, if you know what I'm talking about. Like, it's a good fit. So I fit them, but I will probably feel them when I gain a little bit more weight, if that makes sense. Like, it'll hug my butt a little bit more and then hug my thighs a little bit more, which is actually what I would like for these to look like when I wear them. So I'm pretty excited to show you guys what they look like when I put them on and when I strut my stuff. So stay tuned.
If I got a pot of lean, I'ma sip, sip. I run the wrestle with my queen, like London and Nip. But I got rich on all these, I didn't forget back. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hopped inside of the bed and now I can sit back. Deep, know me now, cause I got them big racks. Cause I'm getting money now, I know you heard that. Young, on the corner, bitch, I had to serve crack. Uncle fronted me some peas, had to get his birds back. We came up on dirty money, I gave it a bird back. Cut off the rain and I came out the new coupe. Either you run a yacht gang or just soup.
Let your booty do that yoga.
Party at the beach, down in Copacabana, sipping Gila Fish. Got my black yoga pants on. Me and Brittany, we've been down in Atlanta, sweating in the club. Call me Dirty Diana, flexing like a yogi. Drop it down.
Hey, so once again, thanks you guys for watching today, and I hope you guys enjoy clothing line of the week, Normany Weston by Deon Price. And also thank you guys for all the support and watching me. You know, like, if you guys have any feedback, want to see anything, need to know anything extra, please do not hesitate to hit me up And also, congratulations to Presley J as my raffle winner. So, yes, you get to pick your own service for free. Thanks, you guys. I'll see y'all later on Unbothered.